Start your computations.
This is at the beginning of this video. So hi, my name is Rose, welcome to my channel, and this is a vlog about me basically being online. I'm doing online school now, but that's it. I hope you enjoy this video. Okay, bye. I have finished my online classes today. It is now 1 o'clock. I have booked to go to the library from 2 till 4 because my friends are in lectures then, like a workshop. And then after that we are going into town. I've got things I need to buy. And that's it for today. That's the plan for today. Let's eat. Anyways, I'm gonna go make some food. I'd be back. This is my dinner. And this is your dinner.
This is so high, I'm just a bit confused as to why.
It was put on the tops, like, highest thing. But we're gonna.
This is my dinner, guys.
Stir fry?
Just stir fry. It's like stir fry. Hot dog. It's not a hot dog. Yeah. Well, you guys call it a sausage. I just call it a hot dog.
I call that a hot dog.
Oh, okay, never mind. I call it a hot dog.
Oh, but then I've got like a curry style based dinner. And then apple juice that we've got today.
You're so cool. You're actually
Thanks.
So cool.
And we're gonna watch YouTube.
That's it.
I'm here to actually try these products. I'm excited. I was gifted them, so thank you from the brand. But I think it's pronounced CLE. I think that's how it's pronounced. But so I've taken it out of the like packaging. So we've got this, which is the Essence Moon Lighter Cushion. And then we have the CC Cream. And we have Melting Lip Powder. So I'm gonna try these today. And I'm excited. I am actually really excited. Let's just do my makeup. And then when it comes to trying these products, I will talk, because I'm gonna be watching YouTube. Okay, so we're gonna start off with the CC cream. It's Radiant Skin CC Cream Micro Capsule Technology. And it's got SPF 50, which is good. But yeah, I've got it in the shade deep. So I'm a bit concerned because it's coming out like green. Not green, but like a yellow. So, but then when I mix it, it does actually go to my skin complexion. I don't know where to start. Should we just start where I normally go? Okay. I'm just gonna mix it in everywhere, like, because normally I start off, I have like concealer and I'll just spot conceal. That's what I do every day. But I mean, with this, it does have a slight what's it called, like green tint tone to it. I don't know if it's just me. It smells nice though, and it's very lightweight. Okay, I like it what was done under my eyes. Okay, I feel like I've really been slacking on YouTube, but I mean, I just do it for fun, so I don't understand why I'm trying to beat myself up for it. Okay, so I've added some like bronzer and my face is looking a bit shiny, but the lighting is probably better over here because this is like how I like to do my makeup. But I'm gonna put powder on this and see how it likes to react. There's even the time. Okay, it is 10. Okay, that actually sets really nicely. Like, I feel like it looks like my skin. I don't know how it looks in the camera. But yeah. So far, it's a good one. I feel like when I was putting it on, I could really feel the SPF in it. Like, it felt a little bit sticky. But I think that's okay. I just feel like this is a lot of makeup, though. Even though it's meant to be, like, not a foundation, I feel like it's just a lot. For me, anyways. Just because I normally just spot conceal, and that's it. I think now it's time for, like, the cheek tint thing. Scary. Okay, so this is the CLE Melting Lip Powder. It says it's called the Long Lasting Matte Lip and Cheek Tint. And I've got it in the shade Hot Cocoa. So, I'm actually excited to try this. It's like powdery. Oh, it's getting over stuff. Okay, let's put it. Ah, scary. I'm like, is this a lot? I don't think it is. Let me just... Ooh, I like that. Can I just put a bit more? Is that a lot? Okay, that should be enough. But yeah. Okay. I don't know if I should have done it when my face was still a bit wet, like before I added powder, but I mean, it's okay. It'll sit into the powder. You tell. I mean, you don't tell. This is why I'm not a makeup channel, because I can actually see it here. It's subtle. It's very subtle. Oh my gosh, I've got lash extensions and honestly, at first I was loving it, but now I don't. No, I just want them off. I just want to pick them off as much as I want to do that. I literally wanted them off the next day. I've got them done. It's me in bed, just watching by, I think it was YouTube. And then, next thing I know, there's something in my eye. And I'm like, what is in my eye? And I keep on blinking to try and get it out. My eye's watering and it just hurts. It's like something sharp. And I'm like, what is sharp in my eye right now? I quickly go to the bathroom and I realise it's the eyelash extension and it got stuck in my eye. I was trying to like take it out, but obviously the more I tried to touch, the more it went in this way. It was this eye. The more it just kind of went in towards the inner bit of my eye. So now I'm terrified to have these in. And I feel like they're constantly in my eye. But they're not meant to be, and I brush them quite a lot. Okay, I'm back to try their last product. And this is the Essence Moonlighter Cushion Highlighter Finish. I feel like I need to wipe these products down just because, oh my gosh, I can't actually open it. There we go. But yeah, it comes with a sponge. I don't know if I'll use this. I really don't know. Can I use my fingers? But yeah, it looks like, ooh. She smells nice. I think I'm gonna use my fingers just because. Oh, I need to push it. Okay.
And then I'm going to pat it into the skin. I don't know if it's appearing on the camera, but ooh, it is very sparkly. Oh, I've got makeup on it. I need to get a wipe. Okay, I feel like this, all the products are so nice, but I just feel like it's very, for me, for how I want it to look, very hands-on. It's very hands-on, so that means I've been having to go back and forth from the bathroom to wash my hands, because they're a bit, yeah. I'm going to change, and then you're going to actually see what it looks like with natural light, because you can't even see what it looks like here. But I hate doing my makeup in natural light. It's just, I don't know. It's just weird. Not weird, but like, for me, I just don't like it. I just find that when I'm in, like, complete darkness of a light, it looks very nice. Like, but it just looks very healthy, doesn't it? Let's add the little finish and touch then. And then you'll see me in a bit, wee bit. So I'm going to have the Morphe Continuous Setting Mist. This. So yeah. Oh, lovely. And then just burn this. I think this gives it back its healthy glow, because I'm gonna be like a more natural. Is that my door? Hello? Maybe not. This is it in natural lighting, and I feel like it actually looks really good, and I like it. So I feel like the CC cream that I've gotten deep, I think I'll probably use that again, but I just think it's too sticky for me. It's making my face look very shiny, and I don't really like that look. And then the cheek tint, I don't know if you can really tell, but it's there, and I really like that. And then the highlighter, again, love it. But anyways, I am now going to try a Instagram reel. Wish me luck. I just made a reel and I'm going to show you it quickly. I think, wait, do I have time? Because I'm about to go downstairs. Okay, yeah, I have time to quickly show you.
Oh my gosh. Let me get it up.
Okay, so I don't know if this will get copyrighted. Okay. Sugar, how you get so fly? Sugar, sugar, how you get so fly? Sugar, sugar, how you get so fly? Okay. This is close. That's it. It took actually, I don't know how long it took me to do that. I think probably 20 to 30 minutes. But at the beginning, it was a mess. It was a mess. But I'm still trying to work on the timing and stuff. But that's all I have so far. That's all I have so far. Okay, so this section of this vlog is me going to Birmingham with my friends.
It's not focusing. Escalator, you know when they cross?
You have to be smooth in it. I'm not that smooth.
So far, this is what I have in my bag.
So far, this is what I have in mine.
Look at us. Woo!
Like and subscribe.
Already.
The bars already. It's your girl Rose.
Back at it again.
My name is Rose.
My name is Divine. We're not the same person, believe it or not.
No, we are actually not.
Amazing.
Logception.
No. Yeah. We're now at Nando's.
What's yours?
What's yours?
Must be nice. Delicious.
Start your computations.